Don't touch that mouse. You're watching Badlands Chugs.
What's good, y'all? Welcome to Badlands Chugs, and right now, I'm headed to Citi Field, Queens, New York, where the Mets play, to participate in a Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Contest. This is a qualifying event. Basically, what I mean by that is that the man and the woman who places first in this event will win a seat at the big show. Basically, the Super Bowl of competitive eating, the Nathan's International Hot Dog Eating Contest that happens on July 4th, Coney Island, and aired on ESPN. So, it's a big deal. And it's not going to be a cakewalk because there are several good eaters that's going to be showing up. Namely, Crazy Lace Conti's going to be there. Dud Light's going to be there. And rumor has it that Beard Meets Food, a good eater all the way from the UK, is going to make his debut. He's going to step off the plane, step off LaGuardia Airport tarmac, and step into Citi Field and, you know, do his thing. So, you know, I got to get my stuff together, get my ingestion engine primed, and it's time to do this. All right, man, your boy finally made it. I'm parked by a facility right next to the highway. Man, this Mets traffic could be killer sometimes. But yeah, I'm ready to do this. But before I go, I'd like to say a big thank you to Manscaped for sponsoring this video. And today, I'm going to show you how Manscaped keeps me cool under the pressures of doing an eating contest. All right, let's do this. Hope it clears up before we eat. But if it doesn't, it's all good. Hey fellas, let me holler at you for a second. It's been proven that 85% of women think that bad grooming is a terrible idea and a major turnoff. But luckily, I got this covered, okay? I know this company called Manscaped that can have you looking your best, man. Every day of the week, all right? With their wide selection of products, man, they could be your number one choice in total body grooming. I mean, they're already number one in below the waist grooming, you know? But they don't stop there. I mean, their products are totally awesome. I've been using Manscaped for the past 2 months now, and I can tell you firsthand, the products are official. I'm not just saying this because they're the sponsor. I'm saying this because it works, okay? It works for me. The ladies do notice, all right? But enough of that. I want you to get the perfect package, okay? And I'll give you 20% off if you purchase it. Just use the code CHUGS20 at checkout, and you can get the perfect package 2.0. You start there, and then you branch your way out to the vast array of products that Manscaped has to offer, all right? Links in the description, folks. Manscaped, they have refined this gentleman, and they can refine you too. Ah, Citi Field, y'all. Just as I remember it. 7 train and everything. And I run into a legend, beautiful Brian Seacrest.
My man here.
Oh my God.
June 21st, 1997.
Yeah.
Myself and Badlands Booker are the two remaining competitive eaters from those old Nathan's days.
Oh yes, oh yes. We are the oldest in charge. That's a good way. We're the legendary. We
Booker
are.
Booker made it. I didn't.
It's all right. You're still here, man. You're still here. Cool, you're still eating. You're still loving.
I'm get my best shot.
There you go. That's all you can do. Crazy Lace Conti, the man, the myth, the legend.
Amazing. I can't believe Badlands made it. Yesterday, in the Caribbean, in a Speedo on the beach, comes today. He's not wearing the Speedo today, sadly. Happy Father's Day, Badlands. I know you're a father.
Thank you, man.
when you hit, how many subscribers are you up to?
750,000.
When you hit a million, you got to do a Badlands Chug and a Speedo.
There you go. It's going to be a sign. It's going to be a sign.
Can't look away.
Thanks, you remember on TV?
Yeah. Hey, how are you?
What's going on now? We're here at Nathan's, and we got the man, the myth, the legend, you know, movie star in the making. We got my man Wayne Algino in the place.
What's up, guys?
It's all good, you know what I'm saying? Oh, we got Aquafresh. Aquafresh, where's
the
best? Let
me tell you a story about a girl from Astoria.
Go ahead.
Stay with the swag. How's it started? I forget.
I don't know.
I can't remember the year, but I think it was 08 or so.
Uh-huh.
When I first met that girl called Prudence Di Benedetto.
There she is.
Yeah.
It was out at City Field, or was it still Shay? Little Prudence D with the swag and the sway, whatever.
Wow. What's going on, man? Thank you. All right, got the pen. I got the waiver, you know what I'm saying, standard for everybody. And I'm about to sign up. Okay. Get it on. Oh, the man all the way from the UK. What's going on? That's the man beard. You see that beard, man? You see that? That's the man right there. All the way from the UK. Welcome, sir. Welcome to back to America.
Happy to be here.
All right. How you feeling?
A little bit apprehensive, but feeling pretty loose. I want to eat some hot dogs.
Okay.
So I'm hoping I can do well. But you're the main competition today for me.
Well,
so.
You know, it's like it ain't over until, you know, everything is said and done. You know, it's anybody's game. You know what I'm saying? You just bring the best, you know, I'll do the same, and everybody else will do too. And may the best, Peter, prevail. But in any case, yo, man, I'm glad you're here. You are the man. I follow you. I follow you for so long.
Hey.
Welcome. All right. Mr. Met, this is the man right here, you know. He being from Queens, you know what I'm saying? Mets fan. This is the biggest thing right now, all right? This is great honor, okay? Mr. Met, I'm going to do this, okay? We're going to do this for Queens. There you go, all day. Mets.
Yeah. Let's get it going.
Let's do this.
Let's go, guys.
Let's get this going.
Got this, crazy legs.
9, 8, 7, 6.
Hey, got this, bad legs.
28 hot dogs and buns in 10 minutes. You know, pretty respectable. Pretty good, but not good enough. You know, it's what I call close, but no cigar. So, that's it. You know, I like to give thanks to Manscaped for sponsoring this video. Manscaped has definitely refined this gentleman. I appreciate your guys so much. All right, so for Badlands Chugs, it's your boy Badlands Booker. Peace. Whatever you do in life, stay hungry and focused.
Chugging the world, one bottle at a time. Badlands Chugs is back.